baby. She never got to be a little girl. I talked to her like she was already grown up.
Which you did out of respect for her. Question your choices, Cassandra, but never doubt them.
Thank you for giving her the burial she deserved.
There are countless others here in Elysium. The blessed have earned that eternal happiness. One of them is our great Pericles.
Athens owes him a debt for all he's done.
They didn't call him the first citizen of Athens for nothing. A man of many contributions, but also a private man.
If only he had shared his burden.
We only knew him as he presented himself to be, but who's to say that wasn't his true self?
This war has taken so many. Even Brasidas fell.
Maybe so, but as a Spartan, he fulfilled his duty and died on the battlefield.
I could have helped him more. He was on my side.
Your survival avenges him. He will be honored as a hero.
The people will remember how we brought down Cleon.
Apparently, soldiers found Cleon on the beach. A casualty of war, perhaps?
Couldn't say. It's hard to recall what happens in the heat of battle.
Either way, let him spend his eternity in Tartarus for what he has done. And be certain, our friends wait for us in the light.
I drink to that.
Who am I to say no?
Well, this has supplied me with plenty of new material for my next play.
Remember how Cassandra took the monger to task for all of Corinth to see? That would suit a drama.
There's been no love scene yet. Let me provide that inspiration now.
Beauty is short-lived. You may as well use it, Alcibiades.
And to that, I raise my drink.
To moving forward, we'll leave the past behind.
A tribute as good as your singing.
And to the gods.
Now, dear teacher, I think you should whisk me away for our private lesson.
I'm afraid I haven't had enough wine for that, Alcibiades.
Then someone fill his cup.
Ah!